Hello everyone, this is Joseph here, and today I want to talk about what frame rate should you record at. That's what I'm going to talk about. What frame rate should you record at? Like, it doesn't matter if it's a game, vlogs, or a video like this. Well, I just want to say this, okay? In my opinion, the frame rate you should record in, it really doesn't matter. Yeah, it really doesn't matter what frame rate you want to record in. I say this, if you like a certain frame rate, you can stick to it, all that stuff. It doesn't matter. If you want to record 24 frames per second, go for it. If you want to record in 30 frames per second, go for it. Or heck, if you want to record 60 frames per second, I say go for it. For me, I like to record in all frame rate. I like to record in 24, 30, and 60. Now, I know in Europe they have the 25p, but I'm from America, and usually I don't get that type of frame rate on this camera. But yeah, so it really doesn't matter what frame rate you want to record it. Like a video like this, right now I'm recording in 24 frames per second. But like a video like this, I like to record in all frame rates when I'm doing a standard video. It doesn't matter if it's 24, 30, or 60. Now when it comes for me walking around at an event or hanging out with my friends, I usually record in 30 frames per second or 60 frames per second. Because to me, those types of frames per second works much better when I'm just holding the camera walking around, because in 24 frames per second, it looks kind of a little choppy and all that stuff. But when I'm doing a standard video like that, it looks good and all that stuff. Now when it comes to playing video games, I like to record in 60 frames per second. Or like when I'm going to see my nieces or nephew play basketball or soccer, 60 frames per second is the way to go to me. But in all the other videos, like vlog, 30 or 60. Standard video, or if I want to get a nice shot, like landscape, all that stuff, I like to record in 24 frames per second. Because to me, 24 frames per second looks good when you do landscape. Or heck, you know, 30 frames per second would look good too in landscape also. If I get a shot of a bird, or a duck, or a goose, or sometimes a gull, or seagull, or any of that stuff, or a shot of the mountain, when I'm on vacation, get a good shot, 24 frames or 30. But yeah, in my opinion, it really doesn't matter what frame rate you want to record in. It doesn't matter. I say this, if you like a certain frame rate, you can stick to that. I mean, 24 frames per second looks good because it's the cinematic feel. 30 frames per second will look good because it looks like home movie. It looks like an actual video. It looks like home movie and all. And 60 frames per second looks good because it looks like a camcorder out of this camera I'm using right now. But yeah, I say this. If you like a certain frame rate, I say stick to it. Or if you want to explore every single frame rate, go for it. So yeah, this is Joseph. I just want to make this video right here and just say this. It doesn't matter what frame rate you like. Record any frame rate you want. And if you want to stick to one frame rate, go for it. It doesn't matter. 24 frames per second, 30, or 60. Go for it. It does not matter what frame rate you want to record in. So anyway, this is Joseph. This is Joseph here, and I say, take care, y'all. Bye.